Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are doing good. Today's recipe is this easy and simple air fried chicken tenders, and these are so delicious and very easy to make. So before I start the recipe, I would like to share with you this interesting product that I'm going to use while I'm doing the air frying process. Keep watching the video till the end so you do not miss any clip here. So let's see how to make this chicken tenders. Here I'm taking 8 to 9 chicken tenders. I have added 1 teaspoon of onion powder. Next I'm adding 1.5 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. This is basically gives nice red color. So you can add cayenne pepper also. Salt per taste. Next we add garlic powder or garlic cloves. So you can take whichever you have. Here I had this garlic, fresh garlic, so I coarsely grinded 3 garlic cloves, 1 teaspoon dried paprika, 1 teaspoon oregano. Now I'm adding 1.5 tablespoon of olive oil. It depends upon the quantity of chicken tenders or chicken size you have. So here I've taken 1.5 tablespoon olive oil. Now give it a good mix. With this recipe, you can instantly make it in the air fryer. You need not keep it in the refrigerator like for an hour or so. If you do, it will be more great, but this is how I'm going to do it. Instant chicken recipe in air fryer. So here it's nicely marinated. All the masalas are nicely coated. Now we will place this on the air fryer basket. So here I'm placing each chicken tenders directly on the basket. We need not brush any oil as the chicken is nicely coated with oil and all the spices, so we put directly here. I'm going to set the air fryer at 360 degree Fahrenheit for 15 minutes. After first 10 minutes, I'll open the basket and flip each chicken tenders so the other side is also nicely cooked. But normally when we do air fry, we need not flip the chicken, but here I'm going to do it because I want nice brown on both sides. So I have placed 8 chicken tenders here and set it at 360 degree Fahrenheit. I will mention all the ingredients used in this recipe in the description below so you can later refer to it. So while opening the basket, normally what happens is that it's so hot that we can't directly hold the bottom part of the air fryer basket. It's super hot, isn't it? So I'm going to use a very interesting product, that is silicone grilling gloves. Here the chicken is nicely done. To make it little more brown, I will set it at 390 degree Fahrenheit for 3 minutes. This step is optional. You can skip it although the chicken is nicely done. So to open the basket, I will use this silicone grilling gloves. Here you can see how it is. It is made with 3-layer design. The first layer is made of silicone, which is non-slip. The second layer is made of fiber, which is heat and flame resistant. And the third layer is made of cotton, which can absorb sweat and give very good comfort. So here you can see the product is from Geek Home, and it has a heat resistant up to 800 degrees Celsius or 1472 degrees Fahrenheit. So it can withstand all these temperatures within 13 seconds. And look at it, how long the sleeve design is. It has around 13.07 inch gloves, are longer than typical silicone gloves, so they can protect your wrist and arms better. I like this product because of its black color also, because normally when we have light color hand gloves, they normally tend to get messier very quickly because of the spices and the masalas that we use. They stick to the gloves. And this gloves is so comfort to wear. and it is so light on your hand and it does the perfect job. I hold the air fryer basket straight in my hand and my hands were not burned. So here you can see the layers on it. So this is a non-slip silicone texture that they have in the first layer. Their second layer, they said it's made of fiber, which is heat resistant, and it is very nice and comfort to wear it also. So here you can see we are holding the hot air fryer basket directly in our hands. So normally when I used to pull the air fryer basket, I always tend to fear about the handle being broken, you know, because I don't give support to the bottom part. Now with this silicone grilling gloves, we can directly support the air fryer basket and hold it with our hands without fear of the hands getting burnt. It is so good. And just imagine, we have 1472 degree Fahrenheit heat resistant with this silicone gloves. So quite easy and interesting, isn't it? I will share the product link in the video description so you can also purchase this and stay safe while doing the air fry process. So here our chicken is ready. Enjoy it with your favorite dipping sauce, and wow, look, so delicious is this. See you soon with next recipe. Till then, bye bye, take care.